I'll tell you what, for the last 3 years, I've come to this stupid town during Copperfest and listened to all of you clap your hands for the good guys, boo for the bad guys, and you guys don't know nothing about any of these wrestlers. I am one of the guys who busted their butts to get where I'm at, and it's not because any of you people. I fight for me, not for any of you, and it made me sick to come out here and tap, slap your filthy little paws as I went through, put on a fake smile, and would watch all you little drunken bar babies scream at the guys that you like and boo the ones that you hate. So I was sitting in the back watching these guys work their asses off and see you guys start screaming and, oh, he is so great, you blonde little boy. So I made sure I came out and took care of this to make you realize the real hard working wrestlers in this business. And as far as needing anything from any one of you, any applause, any, doesn't matter, all you can do is bring me your money, bring me a beer to make your ladies look a little better in this damn town. And I can't wait to get out of here, and I'm still wondering what most of you women are doing here right now, because the pit races are over there.